हाय एवरीवन, आज हम इस वीडियो में मैट्रिक्स मल्टीप्लिकेशन पढ़ेंगे। मैंने एक क्वेश्चन लिखा है, इफ ए इक्वल्स टू वन माइनस वन टू जीरो वन थ्री एंड बी इज अनदर मैट्रिक्स हुज एंट्रीज आर टू माइनस थ्री वन जीरो थ्री वन, देन वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट ए बी। लेट अस सी हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड। First of all, you should write A, B. Here, we just check the order of conformability. That is, first matrix is of 2 cross 3 order, and second one is of 3 cross 2. So, this 3 matches with this 3. Means, number of columns of first matrix is exactly equal to the number of rows of second matrix. So, matrix multiplication exists. And when we form a new matrix, the matrix order should be of 2 cross 2. First, we should check the order. The matrix multiplication exists or not exist. After that, we go further. Now, here, how we perform? Write these two matrices. 1, minus 1, 2, 0, 1, 3, and 2, minus 3, 1, 0, 3, 1. We just take first row of first matrix and multiply it with column, first column of second matrix. Just see. When you this one is going to multiply with 2, gives you 2. This minus 1 multiplied with 1 gives you minus 1. This 2 is going to multiply with 3 gives 6. Now again, first row is going to multiply with second column, this column. So 1 multiplied with minus 3 gives you minus 3. Minus 1 multiplied with 0 gives you 0. And this 2 is going to multiply with 1, gives you 2 into 1, that is 2. Now again, proceed further. Again, take second row and repeat same process as we did in first place. This 0 is going to multiply with 2, gives you 0. This 1 multiplied with 1, gives you 1. This 3 multiplied with 3, gives 9. And this row is going to again multiply with second column. 0 multiplied by minus 3 gives you 0. 1 multiplied by 0 gives you 0. 3 multiplied with 1 gives you 3. In this way, now simplify. So 2, 6, 8 minus 1, 7. And here should be the 2. And here should be the 10. And this should be the 3. So this one is resulting product of A and B. Okay, thank you.